Joining us today, we have attorneys Ed Ciarimboli and Greg Fellerman back once again. So nice to have you folks here.
I have to wish my mother-in-law a happy 70th birthday today.
Oh, happy 70th. Yes. That's
happy
huge.
Birthday. Yes, it's a big day. She's in terrific condition, terrific shape, and happy birthday. We love you.
Cheers to you.
Yes.
70.
Cheers to you.
Wow.
That's fabulous.
It's a milestone, no doubt.
Absolutely. Yes. And every day we're hitting milestones here at The Law and You as we help our viewers with free legal
that was
advice.
Good. That was really
Let's
good.
Get to today's question from Chris in Wilkes-Barre. Chris says, my husband went in for surgical procedure and had a bad outcome with the anesthesia. He now has a brain injury because of lack of oxygen. Who is going to be liable?
It really depends, honestly. I mean, there could be a whole host of individuals that are liable, from the anesthesiologist to the nurse anesthetist to the medical director. It really, really depends. I mean, ultimately, you know, the anesthesiologist is responsible for the anesthesia, but, you know, the fact that there was lack of oxygen to the brain, that could have been caused by a whole host of things. So it can range from, you know, the surgeon to the anesthesiologist to the nurse anesthetist to the medical director
to the center
to potentially nobody at all.
Need more facts.
Yeah, I mean, really need more facts, more documentation, and documentation not only in the form of the medical records, but the lab work, the EKGs, I mean, the oxygen monitor, all those things become really critically important to analyze these cases.
Yeah, we've handled some of these brain injury cases from surgery, and they're terrible. We've had some nice results for people who've been put through this, but it's not a good situation. So please, if you have questions like this, please call us. We have our nurses on staff. We have doctors, experts right in this area that can help out and get you the answers you need.
Right, these are the guys who can help.
Yeah. I was just seeing if they gave us any more information. They didn't.
More info. Yeah. Sit down with them, pick up the phone, give them a call, find them online and on social media, and send your questions.